My name is Roberto Garcia, also known as my street and rap name Mr. Criminal. I'm an entrepreneur, entertainer, rapper, actor, dog breeder, investor, and a full-fledged hustler. If I'm not traveling around the world doing shows, I'm in the studio working on new music, building my dog breeding program, and making moves with my several businesses from clothing to other ventures. Nothing comes easy. Working and building my dreams step by step as I walk this path God laid out for me. From a prior convicted felon to a worldwide empire, this is my life. Take a ride with me.
Yeah, we got Waxy 24/7 in the house, 365 right here. You know how we do it, hustling. Right here with the homies. I don't know how you are. I don't know what you
guys. What's up, guys? My name's Alex. This is Waxy 24/7. This is a little crew that we got. This is my boy Jude. This is my boy Josh. These are basically the guys that are going to handle the stuff that you guys see, a lot of stuff that we do. We are here going to handle this 63, show some love to this Grand National, and we're just blessed to be here, guys, and we want to say what's up.
Much love. You guys see how we do it.
Low riding is something that I've always been fascinated with since I was a little kid. Seeing a 1965 Chevy Impala roll down my neighborhood blocks when I was a kid, followed by two or three back-to-back-to-back by three brothers was something that always blew my mind. The status of hard work, dedication, passion. We'd be little kids rolling around the neighborhood on our bikes, seeing the brothers build them, seeing the new paint jobs getting thrown on, seeing the rims getting ordered, the happiness and the smiles they put on their faces, and then the way that we used to stop everybody in my neighborhood and ask questions about these cars. Coming up in the rap game, early in my career, we started in the lowrider scene. Closely tied to my heart, the passion that these same enthusiasts that built their vehicles coming to buy my music kept us very closely related. Shout out to the whole lowrider community. I knew one day I'd be able to get one of these vehicles with hard work and dedication just like them. A big respect I have for the community, obviously. Didn't want to just come in weak with some regular rides, so built my first 1963 when I first got in the rap game. After I made the build, it was like the challenge was done. I wanted to keep going. So I sold that to the homie Weddle from Fallbrook and kept going. Got my 64 rag from my old record label as a gift. Flipped that to New Zealand and kept going. Two Impalas later, I got my 62 and now my prize 63. I call it the Lake Show. Definitely a showstopper everywhere I go. Definitely a trophy and definitely a reflection of my hard work and dedication myself. Shout out to all the Lolos and all the lowriders out there in the community, and shout out to Waxing 24/7 for keeping us right and shining on these boulevards. Stay true to your dedication and stay true to your passion. Chase your dreams and anything could be possible.